Hello, welcome to Via Digitally. Today I'm going to show a few activities which is used to increase the concentration in the kids. For these activities you need only two things. Those are the paper cups, disposable paper cups and the sketches. With these two things you can do lot of activities. In that lot of activities, I am going to show few activities. So, activity one. For this, the things required are paper glasses or paper cups and the sketches. Okay. First, take the paper cups and make the shapes like this. You can take any shapes. I have taken the triangle, square, heart shape, rectangle and circle. Okay, so you can make any shapes or any alphabets, numbers, anything, arrow marks, it's your wish. So I have chosen the shapes here. So now your kid needs to match those shapes. Okay, now let's see how the activity goes. So this is the activity one. For this only we require two things. Okay, from this activity the kids can able to learn to recognize the shapes or numbers, whatever you choose, and they can learn how to match them also. So now moving on to the activity two. So for this activity the things required are the paper cups and also the sketches, a sheet of paper to draw the arrow marks. First take the paper glasses and draw the arrow marks on it like this on every glass. Okay, and parallel to it take the sheet of paper and make the columns. You can take more number of columns also depending on your kid's age. Here I have chosen only the 9 columns. Okay, so after finishing drawing of the arrows, now let's see how the activity goes. Your kid needs to match the direction of the arrow like this. See, if the arrow is the downwards, he need to put the downwards like this. Next, in the same process it goes in the upwards, and this is like this. He needs to fill all the columns. Okay, now let's see. Very good. Okay, this is the activity. So this activity helps to improve the concentration in the kids, and also they can learn how to decode the given puzzle or anything. So now moving on to the activity 3. This is the activity 3. For this activity, the things required are paper cups, popsicle sticks or ice cream sticks, sheets of paper. Okay, now you can take how many number of sheets you want, it's up to you. Here I have taken only the 3 patterns. So first take the sheets and make the pattern like this. I have chosen the 3x3 pattern, okay, and made the patterns like this, puzzle like this. So according to this pattern, your kid needs to match here, okay. So I'll show one. See, if you have given this first piece of paper to your kid, he needs to match like this. So this way, okay. I'll show another one. So this is the second one, and I'll show this also. Sorry. In this way, he needs to match the pattern accordingly in the paper cups. Okay, this is the activity 3. This is very important for developing the concentration in kids, and also he'll be able to increase the logical thinking also. So please do try, and I'll be showing the 4th activity. This activity needs only the paper cups and a cloth clip. I'll show how. Moving on to the activity 4, this activity requires only 2 things, that is a cloth clip and the paper cups. First, keep the randomly all the paper cups on the floor. Your kid needs to take the cloth clip, and he needs to do like this, okay. See, like this, okay. So now coming to the activity, let's see how it goes, okay. So this is the activity four. This activity helps the increase in the fine motor skills in the kids and also the finger strength. While he is pressing the cloth clip like this, the finger strength also increases and the pincer grasp also increases. So these are very important for the kids who didn't start writing. So if you like this video, please do try with your kids and let us know your feedback in the comment section. For more interesting videos, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to receive the notification every time we post the video. And also do follow our page in the Instagram and Facebook. Thanks for watching.